Okay, so we've been asked basically how many samples is enough to be able to start answering our questions. And so for physiologists, it's typically harder to come across the samples that you need. So our sample sizes are actually going to be a little bit lower that we would be happy with. So if I had about 6 to 10 blood samples to work with, I would be very happy with that. If we were able to get 15, that would be beautiful. And you know, if we get the 20 fish that we want, that is perfect data set. But we can get by with about 6 to 10.